Hello friends, welcome to this video. I am Dr. N. Namasivayam. Today I am going to teach some important confusing words for which I have taken two words. One is a speak, another one is a talk. These words are very easy to confuse. Now let us see the difference between speak and talk. Speak and talk are verbs. When you see the meaning, it is more or less same. Speak and talk, both the words mean say words. Speak means say words. Talk also means say words. So meaning is more or less same. But there are certain differences between speak and talk. I can give you three differences. The first one, speak is formal, whereas talk is informal. The first difference. Second difference, in speak, the speaker does not know you. Know you means a listener. The speaker does not know the listener. But in talk, the speaker is your friend. It means the speaker is listener's friend. The second difference. The third difference, for the word speak, it focus on the speaker who use the words. So focusing on the speaker, whereas in talk, the focus is on the conversation. So these are the major differences between speak and talk. First, let me explain. Speak, as I said, speak means say words. It also means to communicate orally, in writing, or expression, action, facial expression or action. So these are the meanings for the word speak. Example sentences. You are speaking too fast. He is speaking in a low voice. I need to speak to you about the conference tomorrow. I can understand your problem and I want to speak to your manager. I want to speak to your MD. So these are the example sentences for the first one, to communicate orally, in writing, regarding action. Speak to me with your eyes, the action or expression. She spoke with tears in her eyes, the action. Actions speak louder than words. Next circumstance, we use the word speak when referring to language, foreign language. I can speak English, I can speak French and German, so, but don't use the word talk regarding language. I can talk English, that is wrong. I can talk German, that is wrong. Use the word speak when referring to language. I can speak better English than my friend. I can speak Spanish. Another circumstance, we use the word speak on the telephone. Who is speaking? Can I speak to Raman? So over the phone, on the phone, don't use the word talk. We have to use the word only speak. Can I speak? Who is speaking, and so on. And the last one is regarding the focus on the speaker, use the words. Example sentences, namely, I spoke to the manager. The chief guest spoke about the importance of the communication. The resource person spoke about the importance of the internship for getting employment. So these are the various circumstances under which we can use the word speak. Now, the next confusing word, talk. General meaning, say words. In addition to that, talk also means an exchange of ideas or opinion through or via conversation or dialogue. Example sentences. I need to talk to you. I never talk at the meeting. Don't talk. Stop talking. Keep talking. Let us talk. The example sentences. I don't want to talk this problem. Next circumstance. Focus on conversation. Example sentences. They can talk and get to know each other over dinner or over lunch. I was talking to Arif about the placement activities yesterday. I was talking to Richard on the other day about the examination. So these are the example sentences for the referring to focus on conversation. So the word talk should not be used when referring to language, when on the telephone, because it is informal and the speaker is your friend. So these are the major differences between speak and talk. I hope you would have understood the meaning and difference. See you in the next video with other interesting, confusing words. Till then, goodbye.